hood, hood. We can see the front of the car, including the grille, the headlight, the high beams, especially for when it's dark, and the turn signal. Also above the grille, we can see the hood of the car. To the left, we can see the side view mirror. In the center of the picture, there is the windshield. Bottom left, we can see the tread of the front passenger side tire. Lastly, in the front of the car, we can see the bumper.